Neeraj Chopra, a name that India is never going to forget. The star javelin thrower scripted history in Tokyo by becoming India's only Olympic gold medalist in track and field event. The 23-year-old dominated this event from the start. He topped the leaderboard in qualifying round and then threw 87.58 meters in the finals to clinch the gold.
Neeraj Chopra, a name that will go down in history as one of the best athletes in the history of India. A medal in the track and field event had eluded India for a century. 121 years to be exact. But Neeraj Chopra changed that with a single throw. When the 23-year-old took the field in Tokyo, he had one aim in mind: to clinch the gold medal. Neeraj set the tone with his first throw, a monstrous 87.03 meters. And when he came for his second throw, even before the javelin landed, he knew that he has scripted history. A gigantic throw of 87.58 meters. Neeraj Chopra's rival tried their best, but no one came close to him, as he outperformed the field by quite a distance. Czech Republic's Jakub Vadlec finished second with 86.67 meters, and his fellow countryman Vítězslav Veselý finished third with 85.44 meters. Never have an Indian athlete dominated an Olympic sport with such supremacy. From the qualifiers to the finals, Neeraj led the field. His javelin soared the highest. The tricolor fluttered with pride. And 1.3 billion went into ecstasy. An unprecedented feat that the nation will remember forever. Subedar Neeraj Chopra, India salutes you.
Let's talk about Neeraj Chopra, India's golden boy, the superstar javelin throw that got India the gold. India's golden boy, 2021, he won the Olympics gold medal for the country, making the nation proud. In 2018, he's won the gold medal in the Asian Games as well. Let's take a look at other feats of his. In 2018, gold medal in Commonwealth Games 2. And in 2017, gold medal in Asian Athletics Championship. In 2016, he won the gold in World Under 20 Athletics Championships too, and gold medal in South Asian Games as well in 2016. He won a silver in the Asian Junior Championships in the year 2016 itself. He's currently the world junior record holder, 86.48 meters. And in 2021, the current national record holder at 88.07 meters. This is India's golden boy we're talking about that's made the entire nation proud. And Neeraj Chopra has definitely scripted history in Tokyo by clinching a historic gold. And the gold is a result of tireless training, from core strengthening exercises to speed training. Neeraj has been putting in the hard yards every day. He weighed 80 kilograms as an 11-year-old, and now with a rigorous training routine that has been put in, he's one of India's fittest athletes. Take a look.
This is Neeraj Chopra, India's star javelin thrower.
The jump, and this time around there's a cry of war on his face. How much has he got?
He's the Asian and Commonwealth Games champion. In 2018, Neeraj, still fresh from his memorable victories on the international stage, had told India Today's Rahul Kaval how he was aiming to win the gold at Tokyo 2020.
आपको लगता है कि ओलंपिक्स 2020 टोक्यो में गोल्ड पॉसिबल है नीरज?
दो साल में अभी 86 से मैंने 2 मीटर कवर किया है, तो उसके हिसाब से लग रहा है कि थोड़ा और हम हार्ड वर्क करेंगे, टेक्निकल काम करेंगे कोच के साथ मिलके, तो पॉजिटिविटी लग रही है ओलंपिक गोल्ड की। और इस एज में जैसे जिनका जैन जलेजनी जिनका वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड है, उन्होंने इस एज में 88 मीटर तक थ्रो किया था, तो वो भी काफ़ी अच्छे थ्रो रहे थे, तो उसके हिसाब से मुझे लग रहा है कि उनका वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड है, तो मैं भी कुछ कर सकता
हूँ। वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड पे निशान है आपका।
नीरज इंडीड हैज बीन हार्ड एट वर्क होनिंग हिज बॉडी टू बी इन द बेस्ट पॉसिबल शेप टू ट्राई एंड विन इंडिया देयर फर्स्ट गोल्ड सिंस अभिनव बिंद्रा इन 2008। एंड मच लाइक बिंद्रा, इट्स नॉट द एंड रिजल्ट नीरज केयर्स अबाउट, इट्स द प्रोसेस लीडिंग अप टू इट।
He wants to go out there and he is not really focused on whether he gets 86 or 87 or 89 or 90, but he wants to get his throw technically correct, and that in itself is a huge challenge.
It's this process that has allowed Neeraj Chopra to top the charts in qualification at Tokyo 2020. With only his first throw, Neeraj booked a place in the final in his inimitable style with a tumble after he had sent the spear flying into the daytime sky. His monster throw crossed the qualification mark before piercing the ground at 86.65 meters. And Neeraj has been consistently improving year after year. The 23-year-old is constantly looking for innovative ways to increase his strength and agility. From the use of TheraBands to lifting weights, from core strengthening exercises to speed training, Neeraj has been putting in the hard yards every day.
Technically, Neeraj has improved a lot over the last few years. And if you look at him now versus what he was 5 years ago, he's a lot stronger, he's a lot fitter, he's a lot faster.
With a rigorous fitness regime, but an unorthodox training method, Neeraj only has one goal in his mind, and that's to keep getting better. And his chiseled, godlike physique is testimony to his hard work.
He's been working a lot with Klaus, and who's his coach, to try and really get a release point for his javelin. And that has been the key factor for his big distances and PBs that he's been hitting lately.
From an 11-year-old who weighed 80 kgs to becoming one of India's fittest athletes, Neeraj Chopra's journey has been nothing short of extraordinary and inspirational. Sports Bureau,